With last year's overhaul of the 2017 KX250F, it has a much better chassis than the previous generation. However, the 2017 engine was gutless. It was a boring engine that lacked its previous mid-range punch. In 2017 we longed for the excitement of the old power band, which we had declared our love for many times. It wasn't that the 2017 KX250F made less horsepower, as it actually had 0.17 ponies more for 2017, but the power started out slow, was too linear and was flat on top. We found it boring. Surprisingly, given that the 2017 KX250F was a total remake, Kawasaki was able to free up the cash to revamp the 2017 powerplant. The engineers went looking for the magic they had back in 2016, and they delivered more power from bottom to mid and more over-rev on top. That alone makes the 2018 KX250F better than the 2017 KX250F.